Now, from your weather authority, Chief Meteorologist Wayne Hart.
We're coming off a pretty decent weekend. Saw a fair amount of sunshine, held off most of the rain until late to yesterday, and certainly a great start to the work week. But compared to last week, this one's going to be much nicer with a finally normal high temperatures headed our way for Thanksgiving Day, but then two rounds of rain to impact part of our long holiday weekend. And we still may have a little bit of patchy drizzle out there right now on live first warning Doppler radar, which does not really detect drizzle, but that would be about all we have currently. Our next chance of rain won't be unfolding until Friday afternoon. Here's a live view from our King Skycam downtown Owensboro, off the top of the Hampton Inn, looking down on Smothers Park. Had a great parade out there on Saturday late afternoon. Great crowd. Great weather this year for all the parades this weekend. They weren't as cold as they often are. Our Thule Injury Law Skycam looking down on the Evansville Riverfront. And the temperature still hasn't done much. I mentioned earlier, our daytime high was 41. We're now down to 39, but the air is very saturated. Relative humidity at 93% and a west-northwest wind at 7 miles per hour. Mid-30s, the clouds are breaking up a little bit now up in the Fairfield area. Everybody else really around 40 degrees. With maybe a little bit of clearing working in, we could see temperatures as cold as, say, 30 up towards Fairfield. Low to mid-30s here in the metro, and then upper 30s down in our southeastern county. So still a lot of clouds out there, but they are beginning to break up, and we'll see a gradual clearing trend basically late tonight through the day tomorrow, while all the significant precipitation is well off to our south and east. They are getting some minor snow accumulations in interior parts of New England tonight, but no big storm systems on the way until maybe the second one coming through on Sunday. I mean, it's going to bring us some rain, but other parts of the country could be a bigger deal. But here's Future Tracker for the overnight hours, bringing a little bit of clearing in, especially to our northwestern counties, and a gradual clearing trend will continue through the day tomorrow. But despite brighter skies, it's actually going to be a little colder than it was today. Highs upper 30s to around 40 degrees. We'll go mainly clear for tomorrow night. Still cold, upper 20s to around 30. And of course, Wednesday is the big travel day. It looks partly to mostly sunny. A few clouds are going to try to work in from the northeast later in the afternoon. And it won't be as cold, but still chilly, upper 40s to lower 50s. But no problems within a few hundred miles of Evansville if you're going to travel on Wednesday. And for that matter, no big storm systems anywhere in the country. As we head into Wednesday night, we'll fall back into the 30s during the evening hours. And our Thanksgiving Day will dawn mostly sunny. Temperatures in the lower 30s, and it still looks like a beautiful Thanksgiving, mostly sunny, and our high temperatures finally back to normal into the lower 50s. But changes will begin to unfold as we head through Black Friday, especially in the afternoon when some moisture comes up from the southwest, and that's eventually going to lead to some rain later in the day. But just a little spotty drizzle overnight with mostly cloudy skies. Could see a little bit more in the way of clearing northwest of Evansville, where the low could make it to 29. At 31 or 2 in Evansville, 38, though, in our southeastern counties. The clearing trend continues tomorrow, but cold, upper 30s to around 40. And then partly cloudy Wednesday, 50 for the high. Mostly sunny for your Thanksgiving, 51. Windy with increasing clouds Friday, 54 for the high. But showers will be moving in later in the afternoon. The heaviest rain looks to fall Friday evening. This 40% chance of rain Saturday is mainly before the sun comes up. So the day will hopefully be dry with a little clearing in the afternoon, 57. Sunday, though, looks like mostly cloudy, very windy, cooler with some showers developing. It could be in as early as the morning. Other guidance holding it off until later in the day. But cold air coming in behind that system could end all that as a little wintry mix later Sunday into Sunday night. That would be the bigger system for the long holiday weekend that could impact travel plans, especially in other parts of the country. But at least our Thanksgiving is going to be a beauty.
That looks good.
All right. Thank you very much, Wayne. Coming up.